So now we...
Canada, they only had one program a day.
And here is Uzbekistan's Tatiana Malinina, who won this event back in 1999. She is in fifth place after the short program. She and Yoshia Onda, the two lower-ranked skaters of the six in this event.
Tatiana is the only lady in this competition to use this year's program, the music, Sweet Sorrow. Her best jump, her triple lutz. She is so happy to be here. Surprised to win the NHK trophy and a spot at this competition. Oh, the spring she has on her jumps. Jumps when her toe kicks into the ice and she vaults herself into the air. This an edge jump, more difficult for Tatiana. Nice landing there. Doubled it. Well, you mentioned that Tatiana won this event in 1999, her best season ever. She finished fourth at the World Championships. The year 2000, though, was a year of injuries. Missing most of the season of competition, last year she worked her way back up to 13th in the world.
Russian-born champion of Uzbekistan is Tatiana Malinina. Pretty good skate to start off this women's free skate part two of the ground. Technical merit marks upcoming for Tatiana Malinina. First to skate, Yoshi Onda is next. Then Sarah Hughes, followed by Maria Butcherskaya. Michelle Kwan in the penultimate spot. And then Arina Slutskaya. These are strong marks. Barometer for those to skate. She landed a lot of triple jumps.
Showing some glimpses of the form that won her the Grand Prix final.
And this is as excited as we have seen Tatiana Malinina in quite some time.
Thank you.